Hey guys, I saw this game and I just thought I'd play it. It's called I Saw Her Standing There. I have no idea what it's about, but I thought I'd play it for you guys, so let's just do this. Use the WASD keys or the arrow keys to move. Oh my gosh, look at us, we freaking slide! Oh my gosh. Okay, we saw her standing there. Oh my gosh! But then she was a zombie. Huh. Let's do it. Act 1. Selfless devotion and stuff. I loved her, but she was a zombie. Oh! Come here. Go under here. I mean, I love you, but... Come here. Hehehe. I loved her, but she was a zombie, so I put her safe in a cage. Okay. I knew she loved me too. Can I jump? No. Oh, I guess I can jump. Come here. Come on, babe. You love me, right? Come on. Hey! Because she always tried to hug me. Aww. Sometimes the cage was hard to reach. Not really. I mean, come here.
You're supposed to be my girlfriend. Come on.
Okay. I'm glad she loves to follow me. This is so cute, but not. Okay. She liked to escape from her cage. Okay, so I can't jump up like that. Okay. What happens when I fall? I don't even want to risk it. Come on. But I'd always put her back. She was sneaky and got into sneaky places. Okay, I'll stay right here and let it lift me up. Okay. Okay, that was dumb. Let's go there. There. Come on. Oh no! Oh God, don't touch me! Freaking zombie! No! My lovely, beautiful zombie girlfriend. Let's go. Even though you've got freaking green goo on you. Come on. I don't have time for this. Get in your cage! Okay, thank you. I love her because of her mischief. Act 2. Lovers in a dangerous time. Oh no, there's more zombies! Okay, there were other zombies too. And they better stay away from me! Freaking... How am I supposed to get past them? Come on, girlfriend. I didn't love them at all. They were mean and got in my way. Come on! Let's vamoos! I killed my girlfriend! Ha ha! I figured it out! Freaking come over here. Come on. You got it. But I was a lot smarter than them. There were lots of other zombies. Okay. Well, why is it saying that? Like, I already read that, right? How am I supposed to do this? I'm dead. Oh, gosh. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Let me up! Cool! Lucky I'm a real good jumper! Sometimes I'd even find a gun! Oh yes! Gun. Freaking gun. I've got a gun this time. Oh no. Come on, zombie girlfriend. Just let me get the other. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just come on. Wait! Wait, I made her! Get in there! Come on! Let's just shoot! Cool. No, 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 no! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wait, wait, girlfriend, wait. Okay. Come on down. Come on down. You're good, you're good. Take that, other zombies! If bullets ran out, I'd find another gun. Oh gosh, the gun is so far away. Oh! That wasn't good! Okay, this is good. Oh! Watch out! Ugh! She's so dumb of a girlfriend though, like, come on. The thing that I don't understand is zombies are eating brains all day, why are they not smarter? Okay, I'm getting it. Let's jump down and do this. Fantastic, you're all dead. Now I just gotta go get her. Come on, come on. Just come down here. Like, really, come on. You're okay, promise. Would I lie to you? Come on. Nothing's going to keep me from my girl. Fantastic. Act 3, philosopher isn't a career. The other zombies got really angry. I could care less. What is she doing? She should have gotten in the cage. I'm so confused. So as soon as I get near her, now I can go. Oh, come on, come on, get in the cage. That was when it got pretty scary. My love was stronger than my fear. I've got to get that gun. How am I going to get that gun? How am I going to get it? No, that definitely wasn't how. Come on, come down here. Just... Okay, cool, cool, cool. Come on. I've gotcha. Okay, let's go get her. Bring her to her paradise of a cage. No, you freaking jerk! Okay, headshot. Let's go. Come on. Come on, don't you freaking touch me. I love you. I love you. I love you. Come on. Okay. We're good. Zombies aren't really that bad anyway. They always stopped when she was safe. Chill. You guys! Okay. Come on. Come on. You know the drill. Come on. Maybe they're happy for our love. I loved her and she loved me. How do I get to that gun? This has gotta be some kind of joke. Oh no! Oh no! I may have just made a mistake! You guys aren't getting up here, and if I get you out of the way, she's the only one in my way. Sweet! Hey, babe, come this way. You're in my way. Like, you are legitimately in my way. Come on. Come on, come on. Just come closer. Okay, good. You're out of my way. Thanks, I'll see you in a second. Gotta put you in your cage. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. So many dead zombies. That was phenomenal. Come down here. Come on. Come on. But then she was a zombie. Could we be together? Really? Is that it? Okay. Hey! You broke the cage! You freaking psychopath! Okay. We can't be together! We're both zombies! And then I was a zombie. And all the humans everywhere died. But the guy and gal zombies were in love, so it's good. To celebrate, they made delicious pancakes. Zombies can make pancakes. The end. Oh, by the way, you unlocked a bunch of cheats and stuff in the main menu. Congratulations. Okay, so that was a cute game. At times, it was a little bit difficult. Not really. It's just, I guess you gotta know what you're doing. But, yeah. I thought it was cute. Let me know what you thought. Make sure to subscribe, like, and do all that other good stuff. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. This thing. We can leave straight after classes and not sure. I'm looking forward to it. Not the way classes are great.